I thought I had this place to myself, but I'm wrong.
Every creek, every billabong, every waterway is now infested with these things. They're a bit of a problem around here because the most popular bush tucker with Aboriginal people is the goanna. And the old goanna, when he sees that cane toad, he thinks it's Christmas. And he eats him, and because the cane toad's poisonous, the old goanna dies. And today, you're flat out finding a goanna in this country.